Merhaba Nesçim takipçilere, merhaba DTB severler, herkese merhabalar. Yeni bir oyun videosuyla karşınızdayım. Bir saniye alacağım. Evet, biraz sarılık mevcut sanki. Şöyle yapayım. Evet. Yeni bir oyun bölüm videosuyla karşınızdayım. En son hatırlarsanız ki Queen bir dükkan için plan yapmıştık. Plana tabi kalmamız gerekiyordu. Bir saniye. Çok çıkmıyordur inşallah ses. Bir kontrol edeceğim. Ses çok çıkıyor mu bilmiyorum. Şuradan biraz kısacağım. OBS'in ayarlarını tamam. Umarım çok çıkmıyordur. Şu an ne yapacağımı hatırlamıyorum inanınca. Yorgunum, bayağı bir yorgunum. İki video üst üste çekiyorum. Belki üçüncüyü de çekebilirim. Ama çekmeyebilirim. Bilmiyorum. Saniyenizi alacağım arkadaşlar. Sanki ses çok fazla yüksek gibi geldi bana. Yo, o kadar da yüksek değil. Yani değil o kadar yüksek. Ayu, önüne bak, önüne. Bu arada ben ne yaptım ya? Görev var ama görev niye çıkmadı? Görev çıkmadı ya. Neyse. Mike'ın evine gitsem. Mike'ın evine gidiyorum oradan. Belki görev açılır. O arada ha, benim oldu şimdi. No problema, no problema. No problema. Buradan Mike'ın evine gireyim. Ha, burada çıktı şimdi. Evet. Eve giriyoruz. Ne oluyor bilmiyorum, bakıyorum. Keyfe gel yavrum benim. Hocam. Erken oldum mu var, derdim var. Jimmy! Jimmy! The fuck you doing? Nothing. Really? Because I keep hearing a hermaphrodite this, a cock that.
Go away.
What?
You go watch your linear entertainment. Go watch porn. Just go away.
Shit.
Fuck you! What the fuck?
Disrespectful little asshole!
I can't believe you did that! That's my TV!
You don't talk to me like that!
I can't believe you! Mom was right about you! You don't know any better and you can't help it, but you're an asshole!
Yeah, well, why don't you do something then? Besides just stand there. Why don't you hit me?
Is that what you want? To be hit by your son?
Yeah! No! I just want you to do something! Besides, sit there, eating!
Yeah, great. Thanks for the fucking guidance, Dad. It means a lot.
Wait. I'm just trying to help you.
Well, nothing says I love you like smashing my fucking TV. Nothing at all.
Bir aile draması yaşıyoruz. I'm sorry. I just wish we could do things together.
Yeah, what things?
I don't know. Go for walks. Play ball.
You know I have bad glands. Yeah.
Bike ride then.
Bike ride. You want to go on a fucking bike ride? Fine. Fine. Let's go on a fucking bike ride.
Fuck me.
A bike ride along Vespucci Beach? Okay, Dad. I got just the thing to show you.
All right.
This day was going so well until you showed up. You know that?
Ugh! You're lucky to even be out of the house after that boat stunt.
What's the big deal? If anything goes wrong, you can just fake your death and start all over. How am I meant to develop my own moral sensibilities when yours are so unbelievably fuckface?
Alt yazıları göremiyorum şu an. Seriously. Ne oluyor bilmiyorum. Altta ne konuşuyorlar?
You were hiding in the head crying kidnap.
They just took receipt of your property with payment pending.
Hey, the car! If it was anything other than what you told me, then that's on you.
All right, they fucking stole it. And who knows what they would have done if they found me. But I didn't expect or want them to get killed.
You think I'm gonna let some guys ride off with my son?
Look, I knew you were a bad guy, but...
Oh, a bad guy.
A crook, a killer, a thief, a liar.
I guess I've been all those things one time or another, right?
Yaz yorgunu bu işim var videolar gene sürüleyici sıra bakmayın ama sürüleyici diye bari onu like atmayın yoruluyorum bayram bayram bu arada bayram kutlu olsun arkadaşlar bayram bayram video çekiyorum normalde dinlenmem lazım ama videolar gelsin diye video çekiyorum öyle. En azından bir like atarsanız, videomu beğenirseniz, kanalıma abone olursanız teşekkür ederim. Ya, bilmiyorum, her videoda bunu dile getirmekten sıkıldım ama gerçekten bir emek var. Bu emeği de karşılıksız bırakmayın diye sizden rica ediyorum. En azından bunu bana...
Here we are, the bike rental place. Please don't shoot the bike rental guy out of like... Force a habit.
Oh my god.
Hey, you. Two bites.
Take your pick.
This one'll do.
If I beat you to the end of the pier, you're buying me a new TV.
Balls. Cocksucker. Whatever. Into the pier? All right. But if I beat you, you're gonna behave like a human being.
Hey, Pop, if you're such a health nut, you should do a triathlon or some other midlife crisis nonsense. Oh, I'm about to pass out. When I wake up, please let this nightmare be over. My body isn't meant to work like this, but I'm making it to beat you.
Çok gerçekçi yapmışlar. Adam terlemeye başlıyor. İnanılmaz. Eğer düşmeseydim o çoktan yetişti.
That's it. Number one, pal. You owe me a TV.
Hey, I never agreed to that.
You know, this is real nice, Dad. Bonding, good times.
Yeah, well, I'm giving it my best shot. Hey, we're having fun, right?
You wouldn't know fun if it sat on your face.
Ah, come on.
I mean, why do I have to hold your hand through this whole midlife crisis bullshit? And why don't you stick your nose up Tracy's butt sometime?
Because Tracy doesn't buy cars she can't afford so that thugs break in our house. Tracy doesn't get kidnapped or destroy my yacht.
Well, that's just because she's too busy getting fucked by dudes to get on TV.
You don't talk about your sister that way.
Well, I'm sorry, but it's true. I mean, according to her Life Invader page, she's hanging out with producers and porno guys this afternoon.
What are you talking about?
Actually, it's all happening right out there.
What?
That boat that makes yours look like a refugee raft? You know the kind of boat, the one that makes a young, impressionable girl drop her pants and spread her legs.
This is the reason you brought me here, isn't it? You fuck.
Ah! Dad, wait! Shit. Dad!
Lan oğlum. Öldüm ya. Of. Nasıl çıkacağım? Fail, fail, fail. İnşallah Felip yeme.
Hey, Mantis. Whoa.
Plus, we're taking you out of here.
Dad, you're embarrassing me. These are my friends.
Yeah, you're embarrassing her, dude. They're shooting porno here.
They shoot porno all over town. Mom rented our house to them last summer.
That was what?
Your house?
Yeah.
Man, you got a killer pad, Mr.
Isn't it awesome?
Let's go.
Those walls can talk.
You think I do it?
Hey.
No.
Hey.
Shit,
hey, cool,
Daddy.
Man.
What are you doing? Hey. Fuck, man.
Come. I like that.
What's the problem?
You're such a jerk.
Come on.
Dad, you dumbass. These guys are serious.
Yeah, well, so am I. I'm supposed to see to my fucking boat. Oh, motherfucker. Get on. Now. I'm about to skin you alive.
Ne kadar sen yüzersin.
Go.
Pound it!
It's okay. I'm taking you back to your brother.
I'm an accessory to murder.
No, you're not. You're an accessory to self-defense.
Have I, like, got to be a witness because I like, did some blow?
You did blow?
Yeah, I did some blow, and that might, like, make my testimony inadmissible.
You're not admitting anything. There won't be a trial unless you're on a trial for doing blow.
After you ruined my day, stole my friend's shit, capped them, and I'm the one on trial?
They started it. And we wouldn't be in this mess if you hadn't hung out with some creepy-ass porno people and done blow.
I see that, traitor. Jimmy! Jimmy! You! You fucking asshole!
He's the fucking asshole, okay? He smashed my TV, and he took me to the beach, with my skin.
So what, you sent him out to spoil my day, too?
I didn't know that he was gonna come get you. I just told him where you were. You know, he got that crazy look in his eyes, you know, like he gets sometimes, and he just went.
I'm getting a cab.
Coming with you.
How about I just drive us home?
You ruined my life.
Bir aile durumunda. Ah, Mike var. Ne yaparsan yap bu. Çocuklar memnun edemiyorsun. Yes. Geç. Evet. Bir saniyenizi alacağım. Bakalım video ne alemde. Sıkıntı yok. Evet. Devam edebilirim. Yani yoruldum ben biraz. Fena halde yoruldum ben biraz. Nereye çıkıyor bu adam? Hop.
Don't touch me!
Oh, you don't have to call to tell me that.
Not you, the Dieter Sack store detective. There's been a misunderstanding. I need you to help clear it up.
Oh, now you want me. All right, I'm coming.
The one phone call rule is for real policemen. Worthless turd.
Amanda, nothing, you know. Amanda. Koca yol koşarak mı
gideceğiz?
Aa, süre var. Buradan bir araba çarptı. Alright, alright. Kırmızı araba iyiymiş. Kırmızıyı aldım. Gidiyoruz. Hasta Arabistan baby. Normalde şey görevini yapmam gerekiyordu ama sanırım o görevi de yapamayacağım. Pardon. Ayarlayamadım şimdi. Acelem var, acelem. Acelem.
trying to do police work here. He's got my car!
Okay. Hit the gas! Let's go! Let's go, Michael!
Don't worry. I know what I'm doing.
Go, go, go, go, go!
Relax. I got this.
I don't want to go to prison!
Don't worry. I know what I'm doing. Under control.
İşimiz olacaklar tabii. Geri zekalı polis var mı?
Relax, I got this.
They're coming, Michael.
I'm on top of it.
Is that it? Are they gone?
Of course they're gone. Who are you talking to? Come on, I'll take you back to the house.
Great! Really inconspicuous! Don't say it!
What?
That I have everything I want, so why am I stealing?
Oh, my lips are sealed.
Because if you say that, I'll say the same to you.
I'm not saying anything. I'm just doing my best to keep us out of jail.
Where are you going? I mean, who are you to judge me?
Oh, I'm not judging?
No,
not at all.
You're loving this, aren't you?
Oh, yeah. Risking prison, getting shot at, love, love, big love.
You trying to kill me back here? So this is what it's like to be you?
Not really, honey. See, I'm a semi-successful truck.
Get rid of the car, Michael. It can't stay in the driveway. Oh, and yeah. Thank you.
Evet, her zaman neyimiz mevcut? Karaca gidelim bari. Çıktı. Garajı satın alın ya. Burası mı garaj? Nasıl param yok lan? Bende benim var benim. Bir bakalım. Oha, ata nerede? Ben oraya nasıl gidiyorsun yani? Şey çağırabilir miyim?
Blimp services, how can I help you?
Yeah, hi. I'd like a blimp delivered as soon as possible.
I'll send one out to you right away.
Ah, that would be perfect. Yeah. Thanks.
Thank you for your business. Call us anytime.
That mean I'm dying, dog?
Hey, nice car.
Oh, oh shit, sorry!
I am a gentleman.
This was enough.
Refli nerede?
Don't make this any worse than it already is.
Zeplin nerede bu arada? Oha. Lan Zeplin... Düşünsene Zeplin... Zeplin için Zeplin taaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaa Yol ver polis, yol ver. Aferin, böyle yol ver. Kolay, kolay, kolay.
This is private property. Move along, please. Move it, please. Much appreciated. He's crazy. He's on. Look out.
We have a 503 at Bunker Yard. I'm not in here. Nothing yet. atlatacağız, atlatacağız. No problema. Hayır, öyle sen söyleyin. Zeki değil. Bırakacak mısınız artık? Sisli yolda hiçbir şey göremiyorum. Şimdi hepsi teslim ettikten sonra videomuzu burada bitireceğiz arkadaşlar. Umarım keyif almışsınızdır. Bir yarım saatin sonuna da geldik. Boynum ağrıdı o yüzden. Kusura bakmayın. Bayağı yorucu. Bir de bende sırt problemi olduğu için pek fazla duramıyorum. Boynum ağrıyor, sırtım ağrıyor. Yani normal sıradan insanlar gibi değilim ben. Sırtımda ameliyat geçirdiğim için o kadar rahat hareket edemiyorum. Kalkmaya başladı hafif. Benden ikinci kabineti istiyor herhalde. O da burada. Oy, hiç kusura bakma. Gidemeyeceğim oraya çünkü bayağı yoruldum. 33 dakika olmuş. Sevdeyebiliyor muyum, kaydedebiliyor muyum oyunu? Kaydedemezsem de ne yapayım ya? Oyun için. Direkt evime gitsem.
Hey Lester, we got a pest control van.
Good. Now we just need the knockout gas.
I'm on it.
Bunu da halledebilir miyim? Yaparız ya. Bunu da yapın da bari öyle bitsin. Anlaşılamayacak mı? Şuradan çıkalım. Ah, sana yardım edeceğim ya. Kusura bakma. Demek ki yabancılarda da bir ses çaldığına muhabbet var. Sadece Türklere özgü bir şey değil. Bu arada sesim gelmiyorsa kusura bakmayın. Ben sesim sanki az geliyormuş gibi hissediyorum. Oyunun sesi sanki daha fazla geliyormuş gibi. Bilmiyorum, umarım. Kusura bakma ya, esniyorum. Bayağı yorgunum. Bitik haldeyim şu an. Oyunu da sevdenmeden bitirmek istemiyorum, o yüzden. Nerede ulaştın ya? Bu hareket halindeydi. Ah, çok heyecanlı. Polisler.
You're starting to piss me off.
Thank you. Evde şey var mı? Boyacı. Var. En uzakta. Şurada var bir tane. Bu da bir de sıcak. Araba çok yavaş. Zaten bir araç olduğu için. Lan kendi bacağıma sıktım ya. Ah be. Çok kötü yerde öldüm ya. Neyi tekrar? Nereden başlayacak? Nerede kamyonet? Kamyonet gelecek buraya. Oha ayı. Polis var zaten. Sağ olun, arabayı ben çıkardım, kaçalım. zaman da arkadaşlar bu görevi yaptığınız zaman yolda bir kamyon bulun, tırı bulun. Aracın önünü kapatın. Araç tıkışıklı çıkamıyor zaten. Tabii hayvansı bir şeye sahip olduk, çıkmaya çok ama iyi konumlandırırsınız aracı. Aracı bu kadar kolay alırsınız ve polislere yem olmadan. Bir polis işi, onu da zaten atlatıyorsunuz. Diğer türlü silah zoruyu da alırsınız ama çok fazla polis düşüyor peşinize ve onları atlatmanız zor olabiliyor, uzun sürebiliyor. Size tavsiyem bu şekilde aracı almanız daha kolay olacaktır. Okay. Bu aracı test etmeyeceğim, bu sefer de benden başka bir şey isteyecek. Ben de yapamayacağım. Ne yapacağım bilmiyorum. Şu an 45 dakika oldu. Baya. Tamam. Alright.
Hey, Lest. I got the good night gas.
That's everything we need. I'll put out word that the score is ready to go.
Lest, haber ver. Ha. Göreve mi başlıyoruz?
We all know why we're here.
Tamam, geç. Hemen hızlı yapacağım görevi.
Frank, you're with me. Paige, you're in the truck with the bikes. Norman Kareem. You've got the van with Bugstar on the side of it. See you on Little Portolo, people. Initials only from here on out.
Ay, kedi yedim ya. Can çıkartmış gibi durdum lan. Kedilerin edilmesine karşıyım çünkü arkadaşlar.
Alright, you got it down? I got it. Because you used...
Niye, kapalılar abi.
Too much gas on these guys, you'll kill them.
Well, shit, don't blame me the way these canisters is mixed.
Just be careful.
Yeah, okay.
Listen, I stuck my neck out for you here.
Man, you don't need to tell me that shit again.
I got faith in you, F, but you're unproven.
Unproven? For real? So I didn't prove myself when I jumped off the back of that yacht on the highway, huh?
Yeah, but these guys don't know you. They see some gangbanger with a happy trigger finger. They got money and their freedom on the line.
I ain't gonna fuck this up, man.
Good. I got enough shit to worry about.
Look, man, if you're nervous about being back at work, you sure don't show it.
Not so much being back at work, but the people I'm back at work with. Present company accepted.
This crew? Are they?
Yeah, pretty low rent. I shelled out for a good hacker, so we should have some time inside the store.
But
the guy I'm in there with ain't dependable, and the guy in charge of the getaway, he ain't either. This is it up there. There's a way through the site up to the roof.
Man, we went over this. I'm cool.
All right, when the gas is in the ventilation system, give us the word.
For sure, man. I got it.
Hello? Exterminators here! Hey, there ain't no one around.
That suits us. Come on, get up to the roof.
Get your ass out of here.
Koş, hoppa. Koş Frank'le.
Almost there.
We're in position, waiting on your signal.
Just gotta get where I can throw this.
Nereye gidiyorum ben?
How you doing up there?
Hold on.
Hırsız kalalım lan. Ben size isabetli attım lan. Algı mı geçiyor?
Excuse me, exterminator. Hey, there ain't no one around.
That suits us. Come on, get up to the roof.
Ya ben bu kadar zorlanmamışım görevde ya. İlk seferde yapmıştım. Şimdi niye zorlanıyorum bilmiyorum. Oh, kafayı vurdum.
There.
We're in position, waiting on your signal.
Just gotta get where I can throw this. I got an angle. Sit tight. Shit, not quite. Hey.
Yes.
That was it. They going out.
You love her.
Well, I love her a lot. I wasn't thinking it was.
Think about it like this. I mean, I always say that. I told them to fix that goddamn AC.
What's going on?
Let's go.
Let's do this. Come on. Following your lead.
I know the child calls out.
Every day, pal. Make sure this is one of them. I'll see you at the river. Go.
Let's go. Come on.
Stick to me, people. Here we go.
I'm driving blind back here. Kareem, you the driver. Shit, where we going?
Go. Go.
He crashed his bike, man. That's what happens when you're working with fools.
I guess we're all learning on the job. Hold on, I've lost my bearings. Come back here. There you are. Okay. I don't know where to go. You gotta hold on.
You lost? Hey, you kid. Let Michael find you.
Of, dalgalanmam ya, ne saçmasın ya.
Put your headlights on, it's dark in here.
you've been employed as a driver? Man, you're supposed to know where you're going.
Hold on. Just hold on. Screw it. We go this way.
I hope you're right.
What the fuck? My bike don't like this mud.
Hey, these sports bikes ain't handling the mud. You should have got some scramblers, man.
You asked for bikes. I got fast bikes. No one said scramblers.
Şey var, ben böyle oynamam.
Hang in there, boys. I got this covered.
Shit, man, we should
go. Keep driving. The bull bars on this truck should help us with the cops. Look out!
I could have got out of the truck before we attacked the convoy of cops.
Two bikes? What the hell happened?
Man, don't crash before you got in the tunnels.
Ah, shit! I should have paid for a better gunman. What happened to his part of the score? Get in. Lester's around the corner at the lockup.
So we had to wipe out a few people. I need a bean machine coffee. I'm stressed. I love this town. You know, you could be smug about the rest of the country and live in a vacuum pretending that...
Oh, man. I thought I was gonna be stuck to that bike.
Yeah, I thought you were gonna be stuck under a cop car.
There gotta be more dudes waiting around that way. We did not just get away with that shit, did we?
You know what? I think we did.
Oh, man.
Oh, yeah, we did it, baby. We did it.
Fuck. Woo. What kind of social media you guys on?
I won't say it went off without a hitch, but it went off.
Come on. Nothing to see here. Don't understand that. You just listen.
Yine bir saat oldu ya. Evet, tam bir saat.
All right, people. We need to split up. They're gonna be looking for a crew.
I'll wire your cuts when the rocks have been sold.
Man, that shit was crazy, dog. So what now?
We get out of here. Keep our heads down.
Hey, you did good, kid. What'd I tell you, Lester, huh?
Mm-hmm.
All right, look, everybody take off. Hey, Franklin. Listen, Lester and I got some things we gotta clean up. I want you to stop by the house a little later on. We'll celebrate, all right?
All right.
Okay. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh man, we're back in action.
Yes. 4 milyondan 2 milyon alabildim sadece. Mükemmel. Bu bir saattir video çekiyorum. Yoruyorum. Hep bir saat sürüyor bunun videoları ya. Son gün geçildi. Okay.
You got money now. Don't you get it? That ain't what I was looking for. Not then, not now, not ever.
I know it ain't important. Just let me take you somewhere nice, all right?
Where are you? Are you in a strip club? Grow up, stop looking for the easy way.
Tanisha, I gotta go, all right? I'ma change, I promise. You won't even recognize me.
Bir ev yapılmış. Gittim öldüm. Ah oldum. Oy. Çok fena. Bizi denir. Kaydet. Yes. Alright, alright. Ve yes. Evet arkadaşlar, bu videomuzun da sonuna geldik. Umarım beğenmişsinizdir. Eğer beğendiyseniz videomu likelamayı, kanalıma abone olmayı unutmayın. Ben Nasr Kaptan. Bir sonraki videoda görüşmek üzere. Kendinize iyi bakın. İyi oyunlar, iyi eğlenceler ve bayramınız kutlu olsun. Görüşmek üzere. Hoşça kalın.